What about the Coriolis effect?
They say that the Coriolis effect is a result of the Earth spinning and is responsible for the deflection of an object moving above the Earth, rightward in the northern hemisphere and leftward in the southern hemisphere. The problem is that things like hurricanes and water in the sink aren't always predictable and have been known to spin both ways in either hemisphere. Also, another contradiction that proves the Coriolis effect false is the fact that no flying machine above the Earth has to account for it. If a bullet that travels 1,700 miles per hour has to account for the effect, then an airplane traveling at 550 miles per hour would definitely have to account for the effect.